Hello everyone, I am Chintamani. Today I am going to discuss about the biography of William Wordsworth. Let's start. In this video, I will tell you about the famous romantic poet William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth was an English romantic poet and a poet laureate of England. William Wordsworth was born in Cumberland in 1770. And died in 1850. His notable works are Lyrical Ballads, The Prelude, Tintar Nabe, The Brothers, Michael, Resolution and Independence, etc. He was collaborated to write Lyrical Ballads with Samuel Taylor Coleridge, and he was also greatly influenced by his sister Dorothy. After the visiting of 5 years in the River Wye, Dorothy was also influenced by the nature, and they also write poems on nature. Wordsworth's poems are mainly based on nature, so the main theme we can say that Wordsworth's poems belongs to nature and natural beauty. Then Wordsworth also related with the romantic movement of England by the publication of Lyrical Ballads. At that time, he was deeply influenced by the French Revolution, and his creative self and contributed much to the inclusive humanism of his vision. I think you have got sufficient knowledge from this video, so don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. We will meet in the next video with a new content. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.